wears his Sunday best. Mother's tired, she needs a rest. The kids are playing up downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Brother's got a date to keep, he can't hang around. Something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a mess is not allowed. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street. Our house, in the middle of our street.
Like and subscribe to this channel. If you don't, I will find you. And I will kill you. I know I'm not the doctor, but fuck off.
How do you feel, Daniel?
Good. I am excited.
Look at the man.
This one's mine.
Yeah, this one's mine.
Yeah, that one is less.
Well, guess what? Guess what? They have extra salt on them.
Yeah, I know.
Shaft.
You gonna play with it?
I want to rub the shaft.
You want to rub the shaft.
I'm rubbing the shaft.
You're rubbing the shaft. Ken is mortally terrified of bad driving.
Exactly, and I've driven with you for a while.
Yeah, I know. And how do you feel now? Just alive.
Guess what, Ken? We're in a stick shift, and more people get in crashes with stick shifts than any other car.
Because most people don't know how to drive them.
Guess what? I'm
like
not wearing a seatbelt either.
Put the fucking seatbelt on.
Put the fucking seatbelt on, baby. Put the fucking seatbelt on.
You fuck off.
No.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
I'm the driver.
I'll put it
put
on.
Put the fucking seatbelt on.
I'll put it on just for you.
I made this for you.
What is that off of?
That's off of,
Jellyfish.
Jellyfish.
I made this for you!
I wish.
Fucking cunt! Right.
What?
Why? So you guys can drop off another condom at his door?
No.
I'm just saying, you guys ever drop a fucking condom at my front of my door, I'm actually gonna like hunt you guys down like that one dude hunted Alita.
Dude.
Which one?
All of them.
All of them. Yeah. I'm gonna unleash all of their power.
And Aiden, you know you can't drop one off at my door.
Why?
Because my family.
If your dad's.
No, you can't. You especially can't do it at my dad's.
He would find it funny.
He would!
He would make fun of you.
Then he would use it!
He has plenty of them.
He has plenty of them. Can you tell us that story again, Daniel?
Oh no. So I may or may not have found my dad's secret stash
of toys.
Yeah, I found rings that vibrated.
Cock rings?
They were not open, luckily. But I found those
in
his drawer.
What the fuck was that?
It's his...
My lunchbox.
Yeah, his murdering lunchbox.
Bro, is that Daniel? Other Daniel?
Oh my god.
Is that Daniel?
Hey, Daniel!
We love you!
Daddy!
Dude, that was great.
I just realized I needed to switch gears.
It's cold outside. Put up your fucking window.
Put up your fucking window.
Hey, my window. I can't even roll down my window.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
There's not even like a little latch thing for it or anything. It's just
bro, exactly. Let's go tubing in that
That's
river.
That's why you can.
Let's go tubing down that river.
That's actually a good idea.
No, I'm kidding. Hell no.
Actually, that's a very bad idea. Although I did find wallets under this bridge one day.
How much money was in them?
None. It was brand new wallets.
Oh.
Do you have them still?
No.
People were probably murdered down there, and you just found their wallets. How do you feel about that?
Pretty good, actually. Hey, I found dead people's wallets. I can keep them.
Yeah. Did you keep them?
No. Oh. I sold them.
Oh, that's even better.
Yeah. So now
selling dead people's right. wallets.
Now here's the thing. Because of law, now the person that has that wallet, they're the liable ones. So.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
They're the ones that bought it.
Yeah. True.
We're gonna upload so this, and then the FBI are gonna be after us. Where are you going?
Why?
You're taking the other way.
What's wrong with this guy? Why is he going so slow?
Oh, yeah, they're playing, I'm pretty sure they're playing, I forgot what that game was called.
Basketball?
No, not basketball. They're
football?
Playing, the, no, where are you
soccer?
Like, no, it's not a sport like that. They're playing,
Smash Bros?
No, fuck off.
Just Dance? Minecraft? Overwatch? Fortnite?
No, they're playing that cop game where you have to hide.
Cops, robbers?
No, yeah, basically.
That's
what it is.
Fugitive.
Yeah,
fugitive.
That one.
I win trivia.
Fuckative. That one.
Fucker. What?
Fuckative. It's where you, like, when you find them, you get to rape them.
What the fuck?
So you go out in the forest and one guy's naked. And you're supposed to avoid him the whole time. That actually sounds like a fun game.
No, it does.
Yeah,
no.
It does.
If we do it.
I would play that.
If anybody ever got me to do that, I would not play it like that. How I'd play it is somebody just has a strap on.
Yeah.
And he's just trying to chase everybody with this strap on.
Yeah.
How would a guy have a strap on? That's just two peepees.
No, just
over his pants.
So yeah, put it over his pants.
And then,
the whole
boner?
No, the whole point of the game is to not get touched by the strap on. So in the forest, one guy has a strap on. It doesn't even have to be in this forest. You can do it in a neighborhood if you're not that embarrassed. But the whole point is to not get touched by the strap on.
Dude, I am like one of the, like, I'm like the backseat driver that, like, tries and just keeps me alive. If any of you guys,
I know.
Okay.
Okay. I can tell.
Well, that was fatal.
I am the best driver ever, though. Like, if anybody's, like, if you had to drive with anybody to be safe, it'd be me. Come on, you know it's true. Even though I screamed a queen every
40.
Time.
40!
Every time
Daniel!
I...
Oh, hey, it's only 30 here.
Yeah. Every time I scream in the car, I get more and more of a will to live.
Every time you scream in the car, I feel like I'm going to die.
Well, yeah, because I am too pain... I'm, like... paying attention too much to screaming rather than driving.
Man, I don't have my foot on the brake gas anymore. It's
no, guess what Daniel likes to do too?
What?
He likes to drive in neutral. You know what
that's
that means?
Right now.
No drive.
Stop signing up here.
No brakes. Nothing.
No, it has brakes.
Oh, it does? Yeah. I don't know how neutral works. I never use it. Well, I used it once, and I was, like, wondering, I was like, why am I pressing the gas when my car ain't going?
Go.
And I was like, why is it just rolling?
Okay.
And then...
Daniel, it's coming.
I know.
Well,
you
there's
to,
so
you
much
have a
room.
Special trick with that one where you have to, like, keep your foot on the brake at the same time.
Yeah.
And it sucks. I can tell you that
it's
much
because your
right
stick
now
shift rolls back.
Yeah, when it fits in gear, it rolls back.
Yeah, it sucks.
Ooh,
somebody's in trouble. Ooh. Oh.
Running around at the speed of squirrel. Got places to go, got to follow my nut trees.
Is that a song?
I don't know.
Ooh, somebody's in trouble.
Oh, more arrived.
Oh,
more arrived.
Yeah, I know. There was only like one.
Ow, ow,
ow.
You know, people are supposed to be driving here.
Dude, they pulled inside. They're searching through their car. Wow.
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 How fast are you going right now?
10 miles per hour.
Daniel, that's 5. You're going 5 miles per hour right now.
Oh, I need to go slower. Rolling around at the speed of God.
You're gonna get pulled over.
Got to be
on the. Is that a real song, or are you just making it up as you go?
Making it up as I go.
Oh.
The original is rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, got to follow my rainbow. And it's a Sonic the Hedgehog theme.
That does sound like a Sonic the Hedgehog theme. No, look, somebody's right behind us. They kind of saw
but
you going slow.
But
no,
they're that's brights. Not their brights, but...
No. You doing anything illegal here tonight?
Yes.
What you doing?
everything.
Who you calling?
My drug dealer.
Oh. Well, tell him I say hi, yeah, please.
Okay.
Okay.
I think I might have actually burned a
part of
my eyebrow.
Your eyebrow off. How did you do that? Explain.
Okay, so you were playing with a lighter, and I went like this, and like
he headbutted the lighter.
The fire.
Do you want to do it again?
Not really.
Do it again.
Wait.
Aww. Why the fuck would you need a gluten-free bath bomb? Like, you don't even eat that shit. I'm vegan.
Yeah.
It's currently 8 o'clock. Guess what we're doing tonight?
Fucking Austin.
That and 24 hours.
Oh.
And we're gonna go hiking tomorrow as well.
Yeah.
Nice. Cheers. Because there's no school on Monday. So if we're sick, then boom, we're sick. And we can. Yeah, see? So we have like 2 days to recover. Yeah, see? Okay, so we're gonna do.
Wait, but we need to get sick enough that we don't have to go on Tuesday.
Yeah.
Wait.
We don't have to go. Wait.
Wednesday is the ACT. Yeah, we don't want to go on Tuesday. Though.
Yeah. That way we can mentally prepare ourselves for the ACT. Nope, we're gonna do a recording every hour of what we're doing.
Yeah.
Hopefully. I'll set a timer. Just so then we can see our intensity of tiredness throughout the night. Right now we're not tired.
At like 2 in the morning.
Yeah. We're not tired.
I really want to do that. I've been wanting to do that for a long time.
What? At 2 in the morning? What if we get arrested for curfew? Let's do it anyway. Fuck your chicken strips and then run away. Let's do it. Right now we're heading to Austin's house.
And I have enough knives that we don't have to worry.
Yeah. I got a knife too. We should put that away before we get the cops called on us.
Yeah, I got 5 and then a metal boomerang that's also kind of a throwing knife.
Yeah, and I just got a big ass buck knife. Alright, so we can protect ourselves.
I actually kind of wanted to bring my cleaver.
No, we can't bring your cleaver. We're walking around at night and we already have knives on us. The worst thing we can do is carry a big ass sword. Alright. Here's Austin's house. Hour 1 completed, 8 o'clock. Nope, I'm actually, since we're staying up 24 hours, I'm just gonna post it tomorrow.
Okay, know,
or
so
Sunday.
I'm going to,
Daniel's present.
Daniel. That is Daniel's birthday. It's Daniel's birthday.
Aloha.
Ooh.
You got me a pair of shoes, yay!
No, I didn't.
Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm actually not gonna just cut the duct tape. What I'm gonna do is.
Oh, Jesus!
I may or may not have just punched through the box.
You have no idea how delicate or not delicate that is.
Nope.
You have no idea.
But you
could have broken it.
Oh, hey, marbles!
You're not marbles.
Oh, slingshot ammo. Wait, is this a slingshot?
This is the worst idea that has ever come up with. Welcome to my corner. Please take a seat. Aiden, it has come to my attention that you suck at running a group. I pay less attention for, like, 6... No, not even. Like, 2.5 months, and you've already started a YouTube channel.
Yes.
Also, watch out behind you.
Yeah, I know, I can see his. Why are you rubbing your ball sack on my head?
Daniel, get off.
Okay. Guys, hour 2. It's 9 o'clock.
Fast?
Yeah, it's 9.
You just know?
Yeah, we're recording every hour. Now we have Austin with us. I said we all woke up around 7 this morning.
I woke up at
6.
I woke up at 7.
Actually, 6:30 about.
And then I went back to sleep until 7:15. And then I went back to sleep until 10.
And then you didn't go to school.
Yeah, I didn't go to school because I worked until 10 last night.
Yeah, good point.
I just physically could not wake up this morning.
I say we keep it a bare minimum at 7 o'clock for me and Daniel. And then for you, it's 10.
I'll call it at 7.
What? No.
Yeah, that...
I'm calling it at 7.
All right.
That's my story.
So why are 7 we o'clock. Still in the garage?
So it's 9 o'clock, so we're up 12 hours.
Yeah, we should probably talk about the discussions we've had.
We talked about manscaping.
Yeah, we talked about manscaping.
We're in the garage.
We watched a video in Daniel's garage. We're still out here. I gave them some tips too.
They punched my punching bag.
Yeah, we punched it.
One of my best friends.
We haven't cooked our.
Why are you punching my best friend?
Dude, we should go cook those pizza. Well, those pizza.
Ooh, the pizza rolls.
Wait,
the pizza rolls.
Yeah, let me show you what happens
when
I'm not your best friend.
No. No. That one actually scared me. I trust you, but that one actually scared me.
We got Daniel's slingshot for his birthday.
Out of curiosity.
Yeah.
Did you not record me opening that?
Yeah, we did.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
So what exactly are your limitations on your YouTube channel?
I don't have any limits. Why?
Yeah,
except for porn. Except for porn. No porn on my YouTube.
There's plenty of that already. We talked about porn on YouTube.
Oh yeah, that's one of the things
we can talk about it, but we can't show it. I'd rather not have my videos X-rated or blocked.
Yeah, we've talked a lot about porn.
Well, yeah, I know. It's all right.
And
we found out that if you look up XXX on YouTube and click playlists, you do find a lot of porn movies.
You don't even have to go onto playlist.
Yeah.
Yeah, Austin didn't even go on that.
Nope.
Also.
That was a pretty good one.
I missed.
Yeah, a little bit, but
also I hit with the wrong part of my foot. This is what 1.5 months does to you. Okay, take two. Wrong part of my foot again. Of course, don't get me wrong, I think it moves you back 2 inches with those two hits.
What do you and this oil have in common? They're extra virgins.
I'm not a virgin.
Sure you are. Welcome to AA, guys. Would you like to go first?
Okay, I'm Daniel. I've been sober for...
Oh, yeah. Hi, Daniel.
I've been sober for 2 years now.
Yeah.
Fuck that shit.
Yeah, fuck that.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, Daniel.
Would you like to go now?
I'm Austin.
Hi, Austin.
Hi, Austin.
I had, while Daniel was preparing the snacks for today's session, I ate a lot of them. And I wanted to tell you that they're mine now.
No!
Okay.
I could have dropped my croissant.
You like the whole camera? My name is Aiden.
Hi, Aiden.
I have backed off to Wally porn for 12 hours now. For about 12 hours now, so...
You go, girl.
That makes that 7 o'clock this morning.
Wait,
and
guys.
I have the urge to do it right here in Daniel's room.
Wait, guys, I found a secret AA member.
Jesus?
Jared! Oh, yeah, Jared. I forgot about him.
Yeah, Jared.
He's just going to sit right
here.
Yeah,
we haven't seen Jared for a while.
Yeah,
This is our...
He stopped coming.
Yeah, this is our group mascot.
Yeah,
why
his name
he
is Jared.
Coming?
He decided to take a vacation for a little while, and then he came back and just didn't want to come to school. So,
oh,
man. Yeah. So this is Jared, and to show you how much Jared meant to me, I have a drawing from the art club
Jared.
Of me
Jared, what are you
and
doing?
Jared.
We can't view this.
No!
Why would you do that to Jared?
Jared started it.
Jared?
What's in here? It's so fucking heavy.
Why are you pulling out Scooby's brains?
Oh, it's just more Scooby-Doos.
That explains right.
Wait, why do you got so much crap in here?
That's his
keep.
Is that Jasmine's
excuse
shirt?
Me.
Oh,
Those are my pajamas.
Say, that looks like a small flannel.
Wow, Shaggy has committed to Scooby-Doo.
Like, zoinks, guys. I'm wearing my dog's head as a helmet right now. I'm so high.
Okay, so the best part about that was the thing was right over your nose.
Scooby, Scooby-Doo.
We have made a KKK group.
You want to continue singing?
We've got ourselves some pancakes.
Wait. Start over with that.
Scooby, Scooby-Doo, where are you? I've got ourselves some pancakes.
Yeah! Okay, now
Austin's turn to record.
Okay. 1 second, phone off. Okay, now.
Welcome to our KKK meeting. Today's our first night.
Wait. Put that back on. KK! Yeah!
Okay. Brother
KK.
Aiden.
No, it's just KK.
Yes, brother.
Brother Aiden, there's something that you need to know about this meeting.
Yes, brother.
We spiked the pizza rolls.
That's what KK is all about.
Also, my princess texted you, lol. I
don't read my sexual texts over the game. That's my business, not yours.
How many nudes are you going to get later?
Now look at this, alright? This is what the KKK is all about, is spiking the pizza rolls.
You think black people will do this? No, they spike their chicken.
And one for the road. I'm your third hand. So... I remember one day, I walked up behind, I think it was Dakota.
I was just recording your mouth for that entire time.
Okay, so, wait, Austin, record real quick. Okay, so, give it to Austin. I want to show these guys what I did to Dakota one day. So one day, he was standing there talking to somebody. No, spread your legs. So he was standing there talking to somebody, and I just went... Hey, I'm Dakota's dick.
That's hot.
Yeah. Dude, the cool design on it. The big one that's actually sharp. The big one that's just really skinny, not very sharp, but hey.
Daniel, why do you got a stabbing. Pot in your room?
Or the katana one.
Why do you got a pot in your room?
I made it.
You made some pot.
Why are you eating?
I'm not eating.
Sir Daniel. Knight thee.
I have been knighted.
I'm getting down on your level so you can grab it. Now.
That's not how you're supposed to grab it.
Receive it.
Okay!
No Sudoku. Receive it. To finish your knighting. No, receive it. And you will become my personal bodyguard supreme.
Oof.
You are now a super bodyguard supreme.
And you are already dead.
Oh my one, no. Same day. We need to witness the knighting of Sir. Aiden. He's not.
My old bones gonna get down here.
One second.
Why are you undoing your belt to do this? What's wrong with you? I don't want to do this no more, guys.
Listen, this is one of those knighting sessions. This is the start of a Pornhub.
Come on, Aiden.
Dad, no!
Aiden, this is the start of a Pornhub episode.
Daddy, no!
Are you okay?
So I figured out.
That was almost kinky. I thought you were gonna hog tie me. I'll let you. You can hog tie me.
Aiden, this is being recorded.
Yeah, this is being recorded, Aiden.
That's why I said this is the start of a Pornhub episode.
Oh, I thought she stopped recording. I was excited to be hog tied. Maybe dig down a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying about
that. Does
this
turn off the lights?
Yes.
It's a dance party.
You're just making the dance party on Daniel's dick. Okay, Aiden, stop. It's time for you to
do one more time.
Alright, I'm ready.
I knight the dead? No. Sir Aiden. Don't want to see that.
You
don't get
that,
this. Come on, that, stick it all the way in. There you go.
What am I knighted as, though?
Dead.
Dead.
I'm alright with that. I wanted to die anyways.
It's 10 o'clock, guys. This is our...
Well, Zoink Scoob, I guess we gotta fight now.
Dude, I should be doing this.
Hey, you get over here.
Zoink Scoob, you definitely oofed me for the last time. Rot roll.
What the crap?
I'm gonna steal your head now.
Whoa! Scooby's actually a man!
I'm Scooby now. You can get out of here.
You look like fucking like a guy that's in the backstage of the Bee Gees.
You know what? Time for the narrator to get on screen.
The narrator. You'll finally.
What are you doing?
His revenge on.
I am the narrator. What are you talking about?
Time for us today.
Oh, dear.
No!
Ha! I have cotton, Austin.
This is actually sharp, too. I'm actually scared to be holding this. Should I, like...
Wait, let's see how sharp this one is.
Lick it. Lick it!
I don't want to lick it!
Here, this one's actually not that sharp. Yeah?
I will hold it.
This?
Yeah. His mother is calling.
Yes!
No.
Okay.
Our 10 o'clock update interrupted by a parent message.
Yeah.
Okay.
Brought to you by Daniel's parents. Why does Daniel got so many knives in his room, and why is he obsessed with Scooby-Doo? I'm pretty sure that's why he only became my friend, just for the point that he knew that I looked like Shaggy. What was that about?
Oh, she just was telling me to be quiet and stop playing with swords and knives.
How did she know we were playing with swords and knives?
You were being loud.
What am I holding right now?
A stick.
A sheath.
I think it's a good idea. We should just go out and start playing with swords and knives on the street.
I actually kind of want to do that.
We should just do it in your driveway, you know, and cut up things. I went down to your fridge to grab ranch to eat some pizza rolls, and there was like a whole plate of pizza rolls. And then when I come back, there's only two left. What's wrong with you?
That'd be fun.
I can tell you just shoved your face full of them. I can see that. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Caller number one, what would you like to ask today?
Hi there, guys. Like, I want to know, can I use 0.15% of my power?
No.
Who says your limit is 100, Shaggy?
Oh, it's not.
Yeah, see? So you can use 15% if you want.
But what would it do?
I don't know. You would have to try it.
Good point. I haven't used it in 70 million years. Like, I didn't need to.
Yeah. Big bang. That's probably how it happened. 15% of power. Caller number two. What would you like to say?
I'm rock hard.
Oh, we're going to have to hang up this call. Goodbye, caller number two. I'll see you at your house later. Yeah, we got to make sure to do it after they go to bed. Guys, it's hour number four. What are you doing? Stop it.
I was touching it.
and I'm standing next to you.
I heard that too. I heard the flappage.
No, that was actually the condom.
Why do you have a condom on you?
No, I mean, in my pocket.
Well, let me see it. Why do you, wait, you got two of them? Yeah. And there's two of us here. Yeah. Why do you bring condoms to a male sleepover?
Listen, you never know what we're going to find when we sneak out there tonight.
Hey,
yeah.
That's supposed to be a secret for there.
Okay, so we got our rope, and our plan is to hop out there. You guys can't see it, but that's all right. So we're waiting for his parents to go to bed so then we can sneak out. And we got to make sure, Daniel, I say your mom is asleep. And your dad's looking pretty tired, so he's gonna go to bed here soon. And I say we wait like an hour, just so then he goes into REM sleep.
You realize once he goes into his room, he's not gonna go to actual sleep quite yet.
Yeah, I know. That's why I say we. Yeah, I know. That's why I say we wait for an hour. Okay. Do you got any other ropes, like at all? Like any?
Yeah, maybe. We need to practice in BDSM.
Period.
Hey, Aiden, are you ready to go out on the town tonight?
Yeah, I am. Even like old shoelaces.
We need
any old shoes that you got?
I'm pretty sure I have some stretchy stuff. But
stretchy stuff will work?
Like stretchy rope.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna take this down.
Act normal.
Bungee cord
will work.
Hey, Aiden?
Yeah?
Have you ever seen that, like, really, really fucked up porn? Like, the stuff, like, they literally cut the person open?
No. That's weird.
Hi. So, we got into sexual ties. We're learning off each other right now. This is hot. I can understand why people are into this.
I am too afraid to let you do that to me because I would probably actually get excited.
Okay, Daniel, on timing, we're gonna do Austin now.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Austin.
Hey, try to get out now.
Yeah, you can get out now. See, you're stuck, aren't you?
Okay, time to get out.
Wait. This really is just for people who like it. I mean, if you wanted to, you could get out that easily.
Well, it's because I didn't do it right, but
I'm a titan.
Just guys being dudes. Learning how to bond. Guys, I'm pretty sure no other guys do this with each other.
Come like, on,
this is the stuff that we want to do, but, like, never talk about.
Yeah, it really is. Welcome to our friendship.
Let's be fair, we're all into this sort of thing.
True. We're all
actually,
kind of
it is kind of nice.
Yeah, see? I told you guys.
I mean, as soon as you get tied up, it's no longer. You no longer have to
Although,
do anything.
Aiden, come on, you could have done better.
Well, yeah, but this is my first time. I don't know what I'm doing.
Wink.
I tried, but, like, if I had more rope, I would have, like, totally just, like, used all of it. You know what I'm saying? I would have
yeah,
tied you up better.
We need to get, like,
more ropes.
6 12-foot ropes.
Yeah.
No, into our video, I think it's hour 5.
Yeah, it's now 12 o'clock.
It is now 12.
I'm just reading the instructions on the back of a Trojan while Aiden's
in like
the Spider-Man.
Dude, there's like in-depth detail. Did you see there's like penises in there?
Yeah.
Don't show them on video.
I showed on video, but it's kind of risky.
Ah. Ugh.
So instead of showing that, I'm going to show
Daniel sexually tying me.
This nice tie over here. Uh-huh. Aiden's subconsciously making hand heart.
It's because I have no choice.
Okay.
Good enough for now.
Okay, so this is the Spider-Man tie. here, Aiden.
It's like a jumbled mess.
Here, Aiden, I'll let you.
Wait, are you
I'll let you read this.
I don't in your hands?
No, it's just.
This knot right here is the support knot.
All right.
You can't get out, can you?
This is Aiden's attempt to get out. 12 p.m.
Come on, you got this, Aiden.
Okay, so first the feet. It now made sure that those feet were tied up nice and tight. And then the hands. Daniel learns from mine.
Wait, one second. I have to hurry up and do something.
Daniel learned from dealing with me that the hands need to be tied up nicely.
Hey, you're going from the start of it.
He's trying to undo the rope in reverse. Oh, no,
hey, it works.
He just knocked out. Now he needs to get his hands. Unless he's gonna run away.
I think I'm in a good enough position that I can just run away at this point.
That's fun. Actually, I have an idea.
Daniel, would you like to say anything? It's our, what, sixth hour?
I found out we're all into BDSM.
Yeah, we're all into BDSM.
Although I think you two are more into tying up others.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. I'm pretty into
I can't really tell. Up,
yeah.
When somebody's tying me up,
I think we're like...
It's actually kind of peaceful when somebody tries to tie you up.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna have to make a revision to
Guys,
my
we need to be quieter.
Tie.
I think it was just your sister. Yeah. Austin, would you like to say anything?
Can I calm down first?
Yeah. Hour six. Raining outside.
6 hours?
Yeah, I think.
I don't think it's raining anymore.
Yeah, it's not anymore. Your parents are snowing.
Dent, Aiden.
Well, let's go outside.
Yeah?
Let's do it.
Where's my jacket at?
Let's wait to put on our shoes until we're downstairs, though.
I don't know where my jacket is.
I don't know.
I took it off somewhere. Oh yeah, I had a black jacket. It's right there. It's Ayana's jacket. I was looking for my plaid one. But Ayana has it.
Jacket?
Because Ayana took my jacket and she gave me her jacket. And I was like, alright, cool. Thank you. So I've been wearing it all day. Yeah. That was probably my boss that just drove by. Because the only people that drive are people that are going to bakeries right now. Or going to get drugs.
We're going home from drugs.
Yeah.
We're going home from a night shift.
No.
No.
It's snowing outside.
Close the window, I'm cold.
You're cold? I kinda like, but it's gonna get so hot in here.
It is.
Yeah, we might as well just leave it open. Be cold for a little bit. Because it's gonna get so hot. Alright, so...
Hey, I'm starting to feel my toes.
Well,
oh yeah, you wear sandals.
Yeah, but only these two toes. These two toes are the only ones that...
Because you know why?
I couldn't feel.
Huh. Because those get more blood circulation. More direct blood circulation than the other ones. Yeah.
Never thought of it that way.
Okay, so here's the conundrum.
Yeah.
I need to pee.
Go pee.
But it's so loud.
It's not loud.
The toilet
just
so loud.
Go. Just don't flush it.
Flush it, that's gross.
Then flush it.
But it's so loud.
Then don't flush it.
But that's gross.
I see your problem.
You may or may not have a solution.
Just pee out the window. Austin, pee out the window.
Go pee out the window.
Nobody would know. It's raining.
Yeah, but I'd have to take my pants off in front of both of you.
No, just whip your dick out. Yeah.
And then just pee out the window.
Yeah, you don't have to take your pants all the way up.
Onto the table down there.
Yeah. Come on.
I don't even have the soap. I can't even...
Come on, we'll turn around.
Like, I can't even pee when someone is in the public bathroom with me.
Okay.
Like, behind the stall
door. Then we'll leave.
Me and him will go out the door.
I'll just deal with the toilet.
Okay.
Come on, I really wanted to watch you pee out the window. I'll do it.
He's already seen your dick.
Yeah, I've already seen your dick. You might as well just work it out. No. Dude, I even moved my camera because I thought you were going to work it out.
Really?
Hour seven, guys. Hour seven.
I've eaten all my chips.
I got black licorice. We walked to Maverick, guys, and back. Are you cold, Austin?
Yeah.
Still?
We should get Austin a little flannel. Do you got a little coat or a little flannel he can borrow?
Listen, you have to realize that when it gets cold out and I start getting cold, I get chilled into my bone marrow.
Yeah, me too.
Which stays for a while. Don't worry about me.
We need to find him a little coat or something. Like, not a little coat, well, but like a shirt.
You do realize he's cuddling up into a blanket.
Well, yeah, no, not right now, but when we go out, when your mom leaves, you know? When is your mom leaving?
I don't know.
I think in another hour. You might as well just stay outside. Will your mom come up here?
I don't know.
Why? What are you doing? Stop it.
2 hours later. Gets bigger. Right.
So, how are you doing over there, Austin? Hour 7?
I've got my sour snacks and my dick and my condoms, so I'm fine.
Yeah, so we've stayed up.
I'm still waiting for it.
Let's see. We were up at 7 this morning, yeah. So that's 7, I was up at 6:30 about. 12. That's 12. And then that's another 12. That's 15, 16, 17, 18 hours. How do you feel after 18 hours?
Surprisingly not tired.
Yeah, I'm not tired either. I feel fine.
You know, there was this one guy.
Once I do feel tired, I'm gonna try that.
There was this one guy who was like, bet that he couldn't stay in bed and fuck these girls for an entire day.
What?
So he down like 16 Viagra. No, he's down an entire bottle of Viagra. Fucked them all day. The hour after the cutoff, he had a heart attack and died.
But you won the bet.
But that's me too.
The bet. But he had a heart attack and died.
Dude, I bet that was a happy heart attack and death. That's a lot of Viagra though.
That's a lot of women.
No, he did. Two girls.
Oh, it's just two girls?
Yeah, so
two.
He, that's not he bad. Did it all day, like without. No.
For 24 hours?
24 hours, fuck. Haven't you done that?
I mean, I bet I could.
No, you're gonna have a heart attack.
No, you just gotta restrain yourselves. I'm saying without.
The Viagra?
Without Viagra.
Yeah, you just have to, like, do it and then.
You have to.
Not everybody has Jesus dick.
No, you gotta constrain yourself.
Not everybody has Jesus dick.
Well, yeah, you don't need Jesus
dick. Or shaggy dick. Actually, yeah, you have shaggy dick. You should not. Not everybody has shaggy dick. Not everybody has an overpowered dick that only uses 0.00000001% of its power.
Well. That's not.
If you released it all,
it's not that
then
hard. You
kids
need to restrain
would be popping
yourself.
Up left and right.
I mean,
the point of the night where we ran out of things to do. We walked to Maverick, all right, and we can't just go out because Daniel's mom's gonna go to work here soon. And so we came back, and we're running out of things to do. We don't got anything to do.
If you guys know any sluts that we can call,
If you guys know any sluts, please call. I got a girlfriend, so I'm going to have to invite her over, I guess.
Yeah, but I'm free. And
but
Daniel
we need one for Daniel and Austin, so. I'm pretty sure they're down for a threesome, too. So if you know one girl that's into that, you know, they're down. I mean.
Until then, I'm just gonna lay here.
We're running out of things to do. Austin, what are we gonna do?
Nap.
We can't nap. Get up, because if you know you nap, you're gonna want to sleep until morning. Austin's trying to fall asleep. Austin cannot fall asleep.
If you fall asleep, I will fuck you in the ass.
I don't think you actually will.
The first person that falls asleep will get raped.
I don't think you guys actually will.
I'm gonna draw a penis on your forehead. Yeah, Daniel's about to.
I'm good at that.
Yeah, you look like you've done it more than once.
Yeah. Is it the hour mark already?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hour 8.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, Daddy, you are.
You can spank me. Why do we get so sexual the more we stay at?
Well, for me, it's because I haven't fapped in almost 2 days.
Yeah, we haven't fapped for more than 24 hours. It's just getting to that time where we need some.
They're starting to fill up the factories.
Yeah.
It's time to ship out a load.
I'm just life as normal.
Yeah, because you haven't shipped out a load in like a year.
Yeah, then anyway, go ship out a load. We'll just sit in here.
I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
The power within.
The power within.
Dude, I was having a nice time just laying on top of.
I couldn't breathe for a second there.
Daniel's in this blanket, and we're harnessing our power within. The power within.
No, don't shoot me with that.
I
don't. No. No, don't do that. That makes me nervous. No. Stop. No. No. Get your foot out of here. I'm not into feet. Alright?
I thought you were.
Okay, the only feet I'm into is Ayana's feet. Don't tell her that, alright?
Hey, Ayana, Aiden's into your feet.
I am into feet. I'm also into bondage, alright? Basically, the only things I'm not into are, like...
Gore.
The gore and the shit stuff. Like, that's gross, right? Me too.
Why is he sitting on top of you?
He can't go to sleep.
Why are you not sleeping on top of me?
Because I don't want to. I forgot that I had to tilt it sideways. So what's going on here, guys? Did you say no homo, at least?
No homo.
Alright, there you go.
Just
uncontrollable laughing, guys.
What? Have you ever thought about how if you took a pineapple and you took the core out, you could fuck the pineapple?
Yeah, and then you could like cook it in the microwave for like a second, you know?
Didn't we have the same conversation about watermelons like a year ago?
Yeah.
Every year.
No, cantaloupes. It's cantaloupes.
No, that was the year before that.
Yeah.
Like I said, every year we come up with a new fruit.
With a new fruit. Watermelons, cantaloupes, now pineapples.
Boys, it's time to hit the hay.
We're not going to sleep. I can't even see. Where is the stream? Stop. Stop. That's not my foot. Alright?
That's not my foot.
It's only Ayana's.
We got kicked out to the garage for being too loud.
Aiden.
And whose fault is that?
Daniel's.
It's yours.
It's Daniel's.
It's your fault for being gay.
I wasn't gay.
You were being gay.
I just sat on him because I needed a place to sit.
Yeah, that's gay.
No,
you caused this with your gay acts, alright?
No.
You were punished with gayness.
No. I'm pan. B.
What's going on over there? So in peace.
To like a newborn baby infant.
What was that?
I was born.
Shh.
The door's open.
Dad, would you play the bongos on the door before opening it?
Daniel, why did we get kicked out of your room?
We were too loud.
Why?
Who?
Because you were being gay.
Here,
no.
We can be loud.
No, because you and Austin were being gay and you couldn't control yourselves. Alright? That's why we got kicked out. Is because you fuckers were being gay.
Can we just get one thing straight?
I really do.
Yeah, like sure. What's your straight that you're gonna get out? Because all I saw was gay.
All I saw was a curve.
All I saw was a ball.
Daniel's ball. You only have one ball. What happened to the other one?
I don't know.
Just kind of fell out.
Austin, did you take my ball so you could add it to your third testicle?
I literally just said that I ate your ball.
That would hurt so bad. Picture someone biting your testicle.
Quiet, George.
Imagine someone biting your dick off.
We probably shouldn't punch that thing. It's kind of loud.
Oh, I'm not.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because of you guys being gay.
It wasn't just because of us.
Well, yeah, I was being gay too, but it's mostly you.
No, it was actually just because we were being a little too loud.
Because of your gayness.
Official.
What? What's official?
I'm going to bed.
You're not going to bed.
Good night.
Daniel's going to give us poetry. Poetry, Daniel.
Okay. Hold on a second. I got to look it up.
Okay. He's looking up poetry for us. Look, in like an hour, we can just sneak out of the house anyways and go hiking somewhere. We can go kidnap Aiden.
Or I can sleep.
We can go show up at Quinn's house at like 6 in the morning.
Okay. Hold on a second. Sluts, sluts, I fuck sluts. Sluts get fucked when I fuck sluts. No ifs, ands, and or buts. I fuck sluts, I fuck sluts. Nice girls are nice, but no good for nut sucking. They'll need a serene knife to night to be green light a butt fucking. But that'll be easy with sleazy old slut fucking. Boo to the nice girls. Praise be to slut fucking. I have a list. Yes, a list of all the sluts I've missed. I've never fucked or sucked these sluts, and thus my nuts are fucking pissed.
Watch his parents fuck out right now.
So when I fuck the lucky slut, my nut removes her from the list. Another dumb cum bucket struck from my nut sucking suck it slut fucking bucket list. Sluts can be white, brown, black, pink, or almond. They can be skinny with big tits or skinny with small ones. Sluts can be perky, preppy, or posh. They can, with their brains and their clothes all shrunk from the wash. But all other sluts are pretty and funny and smart. These sluts can lift all your thoughts from your dick to your heart. They can talk about science, music, or art. They can put you together, or they can tear you apart. But don't trust these sluts. Don't you dare. They'll force you to trust them and love them and care. And then they'll be gone and you'll be aware of that hole in your heart that dumb slut left there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Don't you mean us? The civilians of America? Aren't you just sick of, like, going out to a strip club and getting your girl and finding out she has a dick? That's a trap. You just got trapped, my son. Alright? Yeah, you ever go out in public and then you're like, you know what? That's a fucking furry over there. And you just wanted to kill it? I feel like us as America should go into a communist society so then we can work together to defeat the societies and sins of the world. So stop doing that, alright? Just work together.
Work together! That's what Hitler wanted, right?
That's all Hitler wanted, but he went crazy and tried to kill the Jews. I say we go crazy, ban furries,
ban traps, and we're alright. Alright? We ban those sluts.
We ban those dog fuckers, and we'll be all good, alright? Work together. Feed each other, work together. Alright? And I think I should be the next president. I know I'm young, but 2020, Aiden, I'll make cannibalism legal.
Alright? Work together. Forever.
Everybody, together.
Hour 9 or is it 10?
It's hour 9 and I've already decided I'm going to sleep.
No.
But I can't. Because you assholes
5 o'clock.
Get your foot off me. You guys, you assholes keep, like, bugging me.
All the time.
If you try to sleep in here, I'm gonna sit on you.
I'll tell you that, asshole.
You're light.
Oh yeah, you wanna go, bitch?
Get sure, you, go, get go.
Over here and try me.
Hi, how are you?
I feel like this is very anticlimactic.
It is.
There's fucking snow.
Yeah, I know. I just ran through it.
shit.
It doesn't really help that I already get cold breath.
Just for those wondering where we're at, we're on top of like fucking Lavergan Hill.
Hey.
What'd you fucking get?
What did you do?
Threw one at me.
No, I didn't.
Like earlier.
I'm completely innocent.
Sure.
I'm completely innocent. Here, want to see something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Sure. Go ahead. That was great.
Okay, I'm gonna have to pack it harder.
Come on, Daniel.
Pretty good.
It's our hour. What? Where are we at?
We're on top of
a mountain somewhere.
Yeah, it's like right above Lavergan, and yeah. I'm wearing sandals.
You can see my breasts. Oh yeah. You're wearing fucking sandals. How does it feel to be Jesus? Well, I guess
really
it didn't.
Good.
I guess it didn't really snow where Jesus was at though.
Yeah.
It just got kind of cold.
I feel like it probably did, but
yeah,
not
but
very
much. They still had to wear sandals though.
Yeah, true.
Or like some sort of wool stuff.
Because yeah, they didn't really have what we have today with all the like
yeah,
all this warm jackets and stuff. They had fur coats. They were pimps.
They were pimps.
Yeah.
I don't know where our car is at.
I don't know either. We kind of went a little far away.
Yeah, I feel like it's somewhere this way though.
Well, I think it's right over there, Aiden.
Did we lose Austin? Austin!
Austin! Austin! Austin! Okay. We're gonna send back to the car. Yeah.
We're gonna drive up further. Dude, and I think it'll be. By the time we get back, too, I think it'll. By the time the next hour is up, you know,
yeah.
I feel like it'll be a perfect time for sunset as well.
Oh, perfect.
Because, what? Sunset's at 7:30. So.
Austin, I'm glad you got off of work at 7.
We picked him up.
Yeah, 7:30, either way. Yep. Aiden, we didn't go downhill when we went over, so it's over this way.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm sure it's both uphill and downhill.
Yeah. It? Yeah.
I don't remember.
I feel like if we just keep going straight, though, because, you know, we didn't.
I was at the top of the hill.
Because we didn't really turn.
Aiden, I was at the top of this hill, so we would be this way.
Yeah? I'm all right with that.
I drew a picture on the window. Do you like it?
Ooh, that's bright.
Well, yeah, I know.
I can't see it.
Oh, here.
But why?
I said I was drawing a penis.
I know.
You didn't say anything. So I thought it was all right to draw a penis. You know? Someone says, hey, I'm drawing a penis on your car. Usually you say, no, don't draw a penis on my car. But he didn't say anything, so I got that as the go-ahead to draw a penis. Austin, I got you a gift. There you go. It's a little wrapper to black licorice. It reminds me of your black cock. What game you playing?
Right now, it's a YouTube game. Basically, you just try to make videos on it.
What?
It's a stupid game.
So, why are you playing it?
Because it can.
Oh. But it's stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
One more hour. We're going to buy a vibrator from Walmart.
Now,
how do you feel, guys? Yeah, I'm pretty much feeling the same. We have connected into each other's thoughts at this point.
Yeah.
You know what we're thinking.
Aiden, stop thinking about that. I don't want that image in my mind.
I'm thinking about the vibrator we're going to buy at Walmart.
I know.
Yeah, I know you're thinking about it too. Stop it. Austin's really thinking about it. Like, goddamn.
Austin's been thinking about it way
like,
too hard.
It.
Like, Austin was thinking about it before we even mentioned it.
What else am I supposed to be thinking about?
Me dicking you down later?
No, I'd much rather a girl.
Oh, okay, that's alright.
Austin,
what is that? It's not a cat.
Yeah, it's the three with the...
Draw a tongue then on it.
Look, it's like the three thing, but I flipped it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Do you want a tongue?
Yeah,
here.
I do. Neutral.
No,
Daniel, stop drifting.
See
what you've done? You messed up our cat.
No, Mew Mew.
Mew Mew has died. Bye, Mew Mew.
Her tongue.
We will love you forever. Daniel has cut off your tongue with his drifting.
I wasn't drifting.
Drifting.
Drift King.
The Drift King.
Am I the Drift King?
Yeah, you're the Drift King now.
With foggy windows.
Skirt, 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 skirt.
See that drift right there? That was an intense drift.
I got this.
Ready?
Rolling around at the speed of squirrel.
Daniel was going like 3 miles per hour last night on the way to my house. And he was like, rolling around at the speed of squirrel.
Got places to go, got to find up, follow my nut trees.
And then he was singing like about a dog, like peeing on something, trees.
Peeing on, I think it was
trees. It was
fire hydrant or something.
Oh yeah, fire hydrants, and then something about squirrels and trees. And...
yeah, following my nut trees.
Are you gonna draw another penis? A woo. X3. Notice his bulge.
X3.
Daniel, you can literally park anywhere.
You can literally park anywhere except for there.
Wait, Daniel, why?
Right here.
You're in the park. You're
actually
in a handicap.
No. Right here is not. Right here is not handicap.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's
there's
not.
A little handicap guy.
No, this one does not have the handicap guy. You want proof?
Yeah, I do. Let's go look.
Austin, do you see a handicap guy anywhere over there?
Yeah, over there.
Yeah.
No, in front of me.
No.
Directly in front of me.
You're good.
So what was that, Aiden?
There was a handicap guy there.
No, there wasn't.
You just squished him.
Yeah, you just squished him. You just ran over a handicap guy. How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Oh.
Natural selection.
Daniel, you overdrifted. I win! Jesus wins! Every time! I'm gonna just let him get me.
Okay.
You can get me. Yeah, stick that ice down my shirt.
Gotta rub it down on your chest.
Welcome.
We came here just to prove that there are vibrators at Walmart.
There's even cock rings.
Like, your fucking cock
rings. Those are what I found in my dad's.
Yeah.
Wait, really? My dad's room.
Really? That thing right there?
Yeah.
Those are intense, man. Alright. We got a divine one, a plus one, or an ultra plus one.
Hey,
goat weed. It's not recording.
We should see about...
This is what a night with me turns into.
We should see about you guys staying the night tonight as well.
I don't think my parents will let me.
48 hours.
My sister is traumatized by these.
Why?
I did that to a wife.
Yeah,
and
he burnt his eyebrow.
She looked up porn with these.
Whisk porn.
She was curious, and I looked it up too, and it's not all that bad. Not the worst I've seen. But for her, it was traumatizing.
Oh, yeah. I can see why.
Well, we should see about you guys staying the night as well, and then pulling a 48 hour.
I can't.
I really don't think my parents will
tomorrow.
Let me.
Oh.
On Sunday?
Wait, when do you work?
Like, I work almost every Sunday.
Oh.
Wait, when do you work on Sunday? Hey, what time?
Don't remember.
Okay.
I can try, but I don't think my parents will let me. But I will try, because I love you.
We've
taken bonding to the next level. 100 foot ropes.
Okay.
Diamond braid ropes. That's some great shit. They're red too.
Yes.
That's hot.
That way.
I'm repelling off right here. Dude, there's more bones down there. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Hot. Hot.
How's that mac and cheese? Only have an hour until you're 24 hours.
I thought you were gonna say 24 years old, dude. I was gonna say, Aiden, what's wrong with you?
What macaroni?
What?